coming up on Stairway to Heaven, which will be going up to the Pinwheel Vista, a beautiful view up here in New Jersey. Right now it's a gorgeous scenery up here. If you see off in the distance, there's some snow up on one of the ski trails. So we got a long way to go. Check in along the way. Good view of the hill we're gonna climb. There's a rocky outcropping up on top. View over there. That's where we're headed. Hill just keeps getting bigger as you get closer. Isn't that funny? Give you a little taste of what the terrain is like. This is a stairway to heaven. Hate to see what it looks like going the other way, huh? That's beautiful, really. Already saw one other person out here today. It's good to see. There we go. So if you ever hike this section of the AT in New Jersey, you want to see the scenic overlook. Trail keeps going to the right, as you can see the white blazes on the tree, but at the rock pile you take a left. There's a little sign here, it says the view, and there's a blue trail, blue mark trail over here, so we take this out to the scenic overlook. Coming up over the crest, last few feet of the climb, and coming up on the reward. Check out this view. There's the snow on the trail. Way over there. Out there, top of the stick. That's New Jersey 94, right by that house. And there's a big farm down there. Right over there. The view just goes on and on. Might as well get up to the very top here. There we are. It's about as high as you can get on this overlook. Not bad for New Jersey, huh? Bad at all. That's south. It's a Vernon Valley. I don't know what they call it now. Mountain Creek ski area. And Warwick, New York is up to the north. Looking good. And you come across some interesting things out here on the trail. And I spotted one up here. I'll show you. A mailbox to the tree. There's a sign above it that says the old AT Vista. So I guess this area here, before the trees grew in, was a vista before they cleared out, or before Pinwheel Vista, where I was before. I don't know for sure. Let's see what's in the box. Okay, a logbook. Trail log, so you can sign in there and say where you were. Maybe I'll do that now and then see if it's still in there next year if I make it up this way. Coming up on a spot that I remember fondly from the summer. I was hiking and my feet were killing me. It was hot out. So I came upon this stream and nobody was around. Walked downstream right over. Got two big boulders down there and took off my shoes and socks and just sat with my feet in the cold water. It was cold even on that hot summer day, and it looks beautiful today. That was a refreshing stop here. I remember that invigorated me. Good to see it again. I'm gonna get some of this delicious water going here. That's how we do it. Take a bag, dip it in the water. Doesn't want to fill up. Take the can. There we go. Now it's full. That water is close. Oh. Would you be able to drink it? Maybe. But I won't. I'm going to filter it. So set it aside over here. Thinking about making a quick cup of coffee. I'm making a cup of coffee. Get up the gas. And the cook pot. Inside the cook pot is a stove. Gotta put the thing down for a sec. The stove screws on through the top. Right on the top of the gas canister. So, open the arms up. Make it easier to pot to stay on there. Okay, set these out. And I could almost definitely have the water boiled for coffee, but I'm going to filter it as well. Sawyer squeeze filter. Goes on to the top of the bag, screw it on. Keep the bag. As the name implies, let's do it. In water. A lighter on it. So turn on the gas, press the little button, and we have fire. Just that easy. Pot on there. Put the lid on so it holds the heat. Pass it on. The pot is probably almost boiling. Set up collapsible silicone filter basket right on top of the cup. Pop the filter and grind inside. Check to see if it's boiling. Not yet. Turn up the heat a little bit. Looks like a blowtorch. Probably hear it. As you can see, nothing is easy. There's a lot of steps involved. Ooh, it's starting to simmer. Almost boiling. Could do it a lot easier in the kitchen, but you wouldn't have this view. Pot lid doubles as a pot holder. around. I can feel the water boiling. You can see in there, it's boiling. Not heavy duty, but enough to make a cup of coffee. Turn off the gas. Pour it on in. Made more than I thought. Let that settle. Fresh drip made coffee out here in the middle of nowhere. Fresh coffee. Coffee break's over. Back to work.